light outside's pretty cool, huh? It's big machines. Much bigger than you. I'll need to sort out your harbor mechanic. Going around lifting him like this, it's not practical. But hey, at least you can come outside for a walk. I'm thinking of some parts to upgrade you with, but I haven't really decided how much to get. It depends a little bit on what we prioritize. Whether we prioritize movement, battery life. I'm not as rich as some. I can't afford all the parts for you. Not yet, anyway. So we're gonna have to pick and choose. But I like you just the way you are anyway, so. It's dark outside. Look. It's a scary alley. Let's walk there. Let's see what we find, huh? Ooh. You must walk out down these, Mustn't walk down these dark alleys alone. Okay? Just with me or maybe one of your siblings. Although they're not finished yet. So we haven't met them. Here we go. Late night walks are pretty good. Helps ease the mind. I know that's not something you can, not something you experience, but you know, maybe one day you'll understand. Technology has advanced so quickly, it's kind of scary to think that I've only had you for a couple of years. Yeah. Pretty cool. Anyway, I heard Tesla is going to be working on a new hover module. I think they're releasing the next year, but you know how they are with their timelines. Always a little bit too ambitious. Knowing them, they'll probably sell it to space before they sell it. It's getting windy. Maybe because we're going uphill. Oh yeah, by the way, a lot of the time. Still haven't. Wow, it's getting windy. Still haven't put those pieces of information to you yet. I hope it's not too windy for you. I don't know how your parts react to environmental. How it reacts to the environment in general. It's a big building. Not quite as big as our home, but almost. Getting you that hover module and maybe that extra battery pack. You know, just take it one at a time. I know you wanted to meet them, but I don't want them to see you in a vulnerable state. See you and aspire to be something greater. Not that you aren't great, but it's difficult for a young mind to see greatness that goes a little deeper than the surface. So we gotta make it look flashy. That'd be really cool. You're getting really heavy. I can feel my arms just kind of. It's a workout. But I need to put you on a diet. That's a joke, by the way. So as humans, we have to lose weight or we gain too much. Otherwise, we sort of deteriorate. But you don't have to worry about that. Down there? Or further up there? I'm thinking down here, to be honest. I haven't been. Let's see how it is. Huh. It's quite nice. How is it to be a little robot? It must be pretty scary. Or like, if you could feel fair. Because you're like one of the only robots in the world. It's scary how close you are to a person. You're much cooler. So cool. Getting to see wildlife. I didn't anticipate that. Cats are really well loved by a lot of people. I think you'll love them one day. We'll leave it alone for now. We can go down this way. Down there. Get you that Harvey Macho. And then you can fly around with me. That'd be cool. And then the battery pack will be important too. So that you don't lose power. Tends to be what is pretty windy. tree might be fading.